كتير زعلان.
Ah!
mission for you.
I mean, you
fight
no
the
harm.
Same fight,
there's nothing
my brother.
A well-placed bit of steel can't fix.
Je vous suis à jamais redevable. Merci.
Venez huh? Affronter la volonté
What's going
du
on?
Peuple.
Thank God you're here. They burned most of Monsieur Deschamps' library already. Please save what you can.
Yeah.
A letter arrived for you. I left it in your room. The previous owners must have walled off a room in the main hall. Perhaps you'd be interested in what they found. What do you know about Madame Goose?
Her that runs the theater.
Why do you ask?
She seems uncommonly close with the new owner.
Well, she is front of house.
She's a glorified stage manager, and I will be damned if I understand why she has so much authority.
I'll keep my ears open if I hear anything.
Impressive, no?
What is it?
An heirloom of the Brotherhood. That armor was worn by Thomas de Cornio.
I have no earthly idea who that is.
He led the raid that captured Jacques de Molay, broke the Templar's power in Europe for over a century. It used to be that an assassin who did a great service for the Brotherhood and for France would be given his armor in thanks. The seal that opens the vault was lost 200 years ago. It hasn't been opened since.
I can see why calling a locksmith was out of the question. Tell me about this seal.
It consisted of three rings, one for each of the three doors. But the seal was broken before it was lost. The fragments are no doubt scattered around Paris, with only the vaguest clues as to their whereabouts.
And if someone were to find all of them, would you say that he had done a great service for the Brotherhood in France?
I suppose I would at that.